Winter Loving, Ben Affleck shares a PDA moment with girlfriend Lindsay Shookus before breakfast in Malibu. He spent Christmas Day with his ex Jennifer Garner and their kids. And Ben Affleck made up for his time apart from girlfriend Lindsay Shookus on Friday. The actor, 45, was spotted hugging the Saturday Night Live producer in a public display of affection out the front of Little Beach House in Malibu. The Justice League actor cut a casual figure as Lindsay, 37, kept warm in a black top and blue jeans. The Oscar winner rocked a satin bomber jacket and blue jeans as the pair waited for the valet to bring their car around. His hair was cropped short as he kept his beard unshaven with a pair of casual sneakers on his feet. Lindsay looked effortlessly gorgeous in a long-sleeve blouse over a black tank top, blue jeans and tan, low-heeled shoes. She kept her blonde locks loose as they cascaded over her petite shoulders. The pair left in separate vehicles, but later met up at a gas station on their way home. Earlier, inside the members-only club, the Gone Girl star enjoyed a non-alcoholic Bitburger Drive beer on the patio. His 30 Rock producer girlfriend watched on from behind her mirrored aviator sunglasses. Affleck is continuing outpatient treatment for his alcohol addiction, according to People. The gossip site also reported that Ben spent Christmas with Jennifer Garner and their children. Ben and Jennifer are parents to daughters Violet, 12, and Serafina, 8, and son Samuel, 5. The former couple, who also spent Thanksgiving together with their kids, separated in June 2015 after 10 years of marriage.